match has already started.
We're talking a genuinely stylish player here in Frank Rijkaard. You're not arguing with that, Jim, are you?
No, I've got to totally agree with every word you just said. As holding midfielders go, he is one of the very best. Nothing fazes him.
And the break is on. Place it into the box. Looks offside, I think. Yep. The flag is up. Oh, that's not going to count. And we go again.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one.
Plays it out wide. Plays it in. Gets on the end of it. Driving on, he could shoot here. Yeah, managed to get it away. Defender's on the back foot. It's on a plate. It's in! One overtime! He's brilliant! You run short of superlatives. That was extra. Quarter of an hour played. Chooses to go back. Positions himself well and cuts it out. Ashley Williams. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Back to the keeper and go again. And now the breakaway. He's put it wide.
There wasn't a lot of movement for him, so I think he had to have a go.
Kings it in. Looking up to see who wants it. Got just about enough on that, but all at the expense of a corner. Played into the middle. Well, it was a chance, but meat and drink for the keeper.
on the charge, but he's on his own for now. Oh, no shortage of confidence there.
He did brilliantly to get a shot away from there.
And he's kept it out. And somehow it stayed out.
I think he catches it really well, but there's no accuracy in that.
Absolutely.
He went for the curler. It is a corner.
Claims it.
Shooting chance
into the channel. In.
No joy, but a decent try.
And that is going to be the final action of the first half.
So the referee signals the beginning of the second half in what's been a fairly interesting encounter.
Driving on, he could shoot here. With a fine effort, the crowd really approved.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
Must have thought he was in with such a sharp turn. Unlucky, but clever thinking.
Great defensive work. It doesn't take too much imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. So who's he picking out?
And he's been judged offside.
Look, Peter, this just needs a little fine-tuning, and obviously fast.
...60 minutes played.
It into the box. Looking to play it into the box. And he's escaped his man.
And that has been clubbed away.
Whistle's gone. That for offside. Yes, it is.
Of a whole host. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
Well, it's a fairly obvious change to make at this stage, and he'll be watching the rest of the game from the bench.
He's left his man, and that has gone horribly wrong.
In this sort of form, he could score a hatful today.
Pings it out wide. Into the box. Has a swing at it.
He's done very well to get to that.
In towards the middle. Hurls himself at it.
That was venomous.
Well, he knows more than anyone what a great chance from close range. And that header really should have been in the net.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
Must have thought he was in with such a sharp turn. Unlucky, but clever thinking.
Worth a try. Shame about the outcome.
What a move, and that final shot was close to perfection.
Goes looking. Delivers the ball. Good stop. That wasn't easy. Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area. And it's the goalkeeper's to claim. Offside.
Well, if the defence are pushing up, there's a company with the right pressing. Offsides are going to be commonplace.
And the through ball is intercepted. Looking for options. Driving on, he could shoot here. Oh, that's brilliant!
I know questions will be asked about defence, but there was an element of good fortune in that.
No second invitation needed. Hit it true and unerring. A screamer.
He's got the ball, he's got the space. And that is the last effort of the game.
The match ended in a draw here. A wonderful game.